I gotta test something, so you may hear an echo here for a second, because I had some audio issues yesterday. Alright, let's hear it. Oh no! Dude, an ad when you're trying to watch your own damn stream. Alright, look at me. Future War Chief right here. You know, I'm in Undead Town. I'm in Undead Town. I hope the music's working. We'll see as soon as this ad is done. Alright, here we go, here we go. Alright, here we go, here we go. Can I hear the music? Here we go. Oh. Oh my god. Undercity music. Undercity music, man. Too quiet. Here, let's listen again, man. Too quiet. Okay, you know what? It's good. It's good. It seems good. Okay, good. Alright. Ooh. So some auctions sold. I'm still torn with her. So take 10 silver. 10 silver. And I'd have to pay to respec for it to really benefit. Well, I could start going that way. We'll see. We'll see. I still need 10 silver, which I do not have. And you may ask, why am I over here? Because this is kind of what I did. I did add a border, though. So, when I first started playing, I was like, man, that starter experience was so cool. For a Tauren, I want to see what everybody else experienced. So I went to everybody's starter area and was like, I'm gonna do this. I'm too young to tank in there. I'm just a young child. Trying to make it in this world. I even got a bag. Oh shit, I need this.
What now?
Thank you. I know. There it is. Near the mailboxes along this run. Well, that's the armor I took. There it is, making me money. That's how it is. Man. Wonder if I just made these and sold these for like a silver. Make mad money. Mad money. Gotta be reasonable for the people. I may do that at the end of the day when I get too much. Alright, we got any quests for that. So let's start. We got a quest from Barmathos. I'm level 11. I'm still a baby. There's a guy. How dare you moo at a Tauren? That's messed up. That's messed up, man. Yeah, that doesn't get the light. There it is. Does that look a little better? Oh, no, when I actually sit up, it just looks better. Alright, am I so centered? I don't know. I may need to move where my camera is at some point.
What is it?
Alright, he wants me to kill 10 Scarlet Warriors. Any more quests?
What would you ask of death?
What about in here? Hey, what's up, bud?
I am forsaken.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Give me the quest.
Victory.
I'll do everything you want, bud. That's the Agaman Farms. Oh, yeah. He gonna do shit to that dwarf. That dwarf is gonna get messed up. Oh yeah, here's a quest.
I haven't got all day.
Alright. Doing this for the money, do everything. Whoa. You're really close to that rogue train there. Man, I don't know what these undead do. I'm just exploring a whole new culture. Stream seeing the world. Yeah, I wanted to see what it like. I had a lot of fun, so I wanted to see what it was like. Yeah.
I'm listening.
Alright, I got a whole bunch. Alright. Excuse me, I just had some poop. There's a quest in there too.
Does that better be
two? Dark Hand Blood.
Our time will come.
Silver Pine. I'm not going there. One of these guys is gonna want me to kill zombies over here.
This had better be good.
Look at this. Man.
Our enemy is about.
They're original. Real. Okay, now the Eggman Farms is like over here. I remember that. Yeah, dude. That was so cool. Coming over to see this stuff. Ooh! Training in my swords. Everything you can do to help your character. Alright, you're going after that one. I think I gotta kill these guys. Should be going much quicker once I get my sword skill up. And also, I should do this.
Too far away.
Boom. So yeah, I'm gonna head up this way. So I'm gonna go like that. Boom. But yeah, it was like all the little things you could do to, like, help your character mattered in a day. Alright. Yeah, and it's just easier this way. Not a lot of stress. Just chill. more food. Get out of here, dog. Boom. And more chances for bags. Because I've still yet to get a dang bag. Oof. Freaking stunning me, man. Hey, you. Meaty Batwing. Alright, now they're getting higher level. So we got a little bit more experience. Cool. I'm not gonna have any freaking room. Oof. Yeah, Sunder ain't worth it when you're trying to sell shit. That's for sure. Yeah, I gotta be wary because I'm not gonna have enough for all these things, dude. I'm definitely not gonna. Unless I get a dang bag drop. Man, I'm just like, oh, I can get on my thing to sell. No, I can't. All the conveniences, everything is gone. This is classic. This is an old age where life was hard. Nope. Barely any inventory. See, this is why I used to not make as much money because I didn't lose all the grace because I didn't have Rogue. I was only on my Rogue when I made him frickin' bags. So he had frickin' bags that I actually was. Let's head back, because I'm not going to be able to carry all these remains. I need to figure out my inventory situation. War with the Scarlet, where are they at? Okay, that's where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go kill them. Killing them, I don't have to collect stuff. So it's this way. And I'll kill stuff along the way.
I'm out of range.
Quest over here, we had to get these plants. Oh. Alright, let's do the pro strat. Shit. Oh shit. So rare. Look at that. Fuck yeah, dude. Finding all the rares. Hunters beware. Oh, he couldn't tame this anyway. No hunter could tame that. It's a demon. Is that an upgrade? Does it look cooler? Let's see. Yeah, I kind of think so. So, boom. I'm saving it one slot for something important. Armor doesn't sell for that much at this point in time. And I don't got room. Alright, okay, so I got all that. Let's kill some scarlets. That's sweet though. Still need stuff from these dogs. Yes. Oh wait, I don't need to kill these people. I don't have that quest. Yeah, the quest is like over here. I don't know where. There's what I need to kill.
I'm out of range.
Wrecking bodies. Look at a warlock over there. How is he parrying me so much? Stop, dude. Holy crap. That linen though. Big money. Get out of here, warrior. I did that as a waste. Oh, I made a paladin. Not human. I do have another tune after I get this one to 30 that I will try to play. I didn't really play Paladin in vanilla, but I want to try. The other class is going to be Rogue, but I'll wait till a while to do that. Get out of here. Boop. Don't have no inventory space for that. Alright, I can train in two-handed swords now. That is good. Alright. Five. Boom. Boom. Direct. I can do that too. If I wanted to. Which isn't even worth it. Bleed out. You bleed. Get out of here. Alright. What is this? Oh. How dare you say that to me? Who do you think you are, lady? Oh my god. That's parrying! That's cheating. Oh, Marlocks. I don't have no business with them. So I'm not gonna even...
It's too far away.
Bottom So whenever I can get the last blood that I need. Done that quest. I may be able to find some of these other quests also. What? How dare you, lady? Who do you think you are? Are you even messing with me? I was leaving you. You could have been safe. But you had to mess with me, didn't you? Just had to. When will humans learn? When will humans learn? Alright. Alrighty. Man, I just want to, like, leap or something. But I ain't got nothing. I just get to chill. And have a squeaky ass chair. See the people. Oh. Does that do it? Yeah. Dude, wolf, are you fucking kidding me? You're not even worth my time. There it is. He actually was worth my time. Need food. I'll buy another. That's the second time I've gotten rid of my blacksmith hammer. I need to collect pumpkins. Professional. You need blacksmith done? Bam, got you. Boom. What you want? You want copper chain boots? Got you. Pants? Got you. Bracers? Got you. Vest? Done. You want a nice pretty mace? I got you. Alright, I don't actually need to fight these. I just need to take their pumpkin. So I'm a fucking solid bull. This shit. Right, give me a pumpkins. There's a pumpkin. There's a target. How dare you? You don't want this. Yo, bull. I'll take you, bull. Bleed you out. Get your friend. Boom. Yo, bull. Bloody. Bleeding out. Getting wrecked by a bull. An extreme bull. Bam. I want your fucking apples. I'm taking your pumpkins. Alright, look at all these pumpkins. They're all mine. Oh yeah, then I run back to that guy. Man, I really should have got that bag from that dude, but... Oh well. Damn, already sold. That was quick. The market out here is wild. Getting my pumpkins, you know, chilling. See, classic was chill. You know, just sit quiet for hours and just do your thing. Alright, got that. Just wanna whip out my armor, my weapons. All these humans around don't feel safe. They're gonna try to eat me. I ain't gonna be able to because I will crush them. Alright, got his pumpkins. I got a bunch of tests, and I should try to get that done on the way back as well. Dude. Alright, both of y'all done fucked up. Who do you think you're messing with? I'm a legend. Nothing but death. I'll take your cloth. I'm gonna sell that shit. Look at that, dude. Oh. So much money. Feeling there's gonna be a dude just gonna want me to pick up these plants along this. He's a big dude, and I'm gonna need inventory space, so we have a problem. We have a problem, is what I'm thinking. It's not you, is it?
Speak quickly.
Huh.
Our time.
It's a big dude. And he's like, I need this. I need to bring these. And then we bring it to the guy, and he's like, he told you the wrong thing. I actually need this. And then, you get another one. I'm pretty sure. I remember that shit. But I don't see him. I do see these guys. Hey Gordo. Yeah, he does. Yeah, alright. That's that stuff. Gloomweed. He wants that gloomweed. I could go turn in and then collect it on the way back, which is probably a better idea. so I don't waste anything. Boom. Zombies, man. Told you I was in a graveyard tonight. Dude, I'm not getting anything that I need. Yeah. Oh my goodness, dude. The grind is real. Quick and easy. And they drop cloth. There we go. Man, I wonder how many dungeons are open. Those things can save a life. I really need fucking bags, dude. Holy shit. I may just make a leather person and then send them my linen. Not a leather person, a tailor. Gotta get to level 5, though. And then just send them my linen. I have to wait an hour. But it'll be so worth it. I can make bags. Yeah, my mom was one of the characters that had a couple 60s. I only had one, really, in vanilla. But honestly, as a kid, I didn't get too much time to play. And I played other games even then, too. I'm not a one singular game kind of gamer. I like to play all sorts of things. Oh my god, I'm done. Okay. So let's go back to the city. Turn all these in. Try to clear my inventory. Grab the freaking things and go back to Gordo. Man, it sucks that I've still yet to have a bag drop. But I got this, dude. And look at these nice lakes. Maybe leather. That agility, though. There you go. Oh, and that's for the mill. Mm-hmm. Where's that? Patience, discipline. Oh, now I gotta kill Murlocs. There's those. Alright. Hell yeah. Shit, it doesn't pop up, but there's a one poster there.
What would you ask of death?
Oh my god, all these quests. That's what I like to see, man. And it's getting me Undercity Rep so I can get the mount, because if you get too exalted, you get to have a party. I don't feel right. You don't feel so good. There he goes. Need some coarse thread. Do you got it?
I haven't got all day.
What kind of beware?
I am forsaken. Beware.
Alright. I leveled. Alright. Yeah, I really need to start doing more damage. But is that even worth it for the room? Was it in here? No, it was over here.
And you are. Embrace the shadow.
Alright, let's solve some things.
Hello. Dark lady, watch over you.
Melting away. Is there a blacksmith turn in there? Okay. So let's get these. Let's get the gloom weed. For the gloom weed. Let's get the gloom weed. Then I'll go to the mills. You know what? Shit. Man. I need to buy a bag. I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to buy a bag. It's the only option. 5 silver down the toilet. It's the only way though. Turn this in and then buy it back. I got two. But only one. Floating peace bloom. I wish I could be, I should have been more specific. But hey, Bliss, if you're watching, there it was. That's where it's at. Floating peace balloon. Just in the air. Please fix. Actually, I don't really care, but I'm just letting you know. Awesome. Oh my god. I just find all the rares, dude. Cheaper heroic strike. I'm down. Since I'm going back to town. Another lost soul? Ain't that rare? They're just flying all over the place. You know what's rare? Frickin' that gloom weed. Where's that gloom weed? There's one. Gotcha. Getting it. That's what I like to see. Alright. Alright, so let's head back again. Get a bag. And then we headed up to the mills. I need to get a bag. It sucks. It costs a lot. I need to get a bag. To trade linen for a bag.
The dead shall serve.
Doomweed. Now I need to find that doomweed.
What is it?
Maybe I can look on the auction house and find cheaper bags so I can give back to the community instead of buy NPC NPC brand bags. I need to buy from the community and then I'm gonna need to buy my blacksmithing thing back, but then I can train in double swords and just see how much I can just smash fools. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get a bag. I'm gonna get sword training. And I'm gonna smash fools. I won't have my shield, so like these will be a waste. But you know what? It's only two. And I'll need it eventually. And this isn't live. I will try to be more efficient on life. Just kind of winging it. Alright. Because you will want to be pretty efficient. You know. On life. Because you want to save your money. Your money for a mount. I, like a few others, didn't really get my mount at 40. I got it a little bit later because I needed to save up the money. Death to the lions and death to the streamers? But what about horse streamers? You know, the proper race. Alright. Because, yeah, I'm all about the horde. And I'm all about killing Alliance. But why he's gotta bring straight. Like, look at. I'm literally doing this. Okay, there were our. Okay, they. Like I said, when the under. I saw the Thunderbluff ones, I was like, oh yeah, that was, because early on it wasn't that way. Early on it was, take your ass. Bid, are you fucking kidding me? Rothvar, you got my silver. You got it, Rothvar. There's my silver. Good work. You're doing the Lord's work. Fucking someone.
That better be good.
How could that cost so much? Roaches be expensive, yo. You want a cockroach pet? $1 million. $1 million. I gotta go all the way around. This dude all up in here like death trying to be like homeboy. Oh my god, look at that backspace now, dude. Living the life. Nah, I just need a train of swords. Need to train in the swords. The martial prowess of two-handed swords. And then I'm gonna freaking wreck things. Look at that big boy. It's so good. It's so good. Archibald.
What is it?
Teach me the ways. Oh my god, my money. So worth though. Okay, I'm keeping this for tanking. Oh yes. I'm gonna beat the shit out of something with the sword. Alright, people. Let's go time. Alright, swords, axes, and defense. That's how it is. That's the life. Got a bank there. Gonna sharpen this bad boy. When I'm in the elevator, I'll wait till I'm through the elevator. See, they just specifically want to kill streamers. But you know what? They can't kill me. They can't. Maybe I should have infiltrated them. And been like, I will join. I've just been an agent on the inside. A streamer on the inside. How dare you? That's racist. It's racist. How dare you move at a torrent? How dare you? That's our word. Oh my god. All these people mooing at me. How dare they? Who do they think they are? This is why we're gonna be mean to you in retail, undead. Because you're starting shit like this. This is how you get the tauren to step away from y'all shit. When you moo at them. I wonder how many dungeons are open. I would hope Wailing Caverns is. If it's not, then why? Why isn't it? Okay, so I'm going to the mills. To where I've been wanting to go. There's so many quests up in those mills. So, here's the thing. Haunted Mill. Doomweed. And, maybe I'll kill some warlocks while I'm up there. But that's where we headed. Alright, if I see any doomweed, I gotta grab that shit. Alright, I need to go this way. Oh, yeah. Just chilling, man. I'm so glad I got a bag. This is wonderful. And it was cheaper than... It was 3 silver instead of 5. I gave money to the community instead of... shoved it in a... NPC. One day I'm gonna make glorious armor for the people of Azeroth. You know what? Let me beat on them. Bah! Miss. Yeah, let me turn my skill. I don't want to die up there, because they will be more level. Train in my skills. Master the way. Here. Training montage. Alright, hold on. What's a good one? Hold on. What was the rocky one? Dun da 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 da. No, that's the guy's theme. Dun da 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 da. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me. See, that's wild. That's wild how much damage he do. That's why I said you wanna train on low B mobs. So you don't die. But I hit dang hard, dude. Freaking hard. That's the thing, they gotta connect. That's why I gotta train. And it is kind of funny that I got a training sword. You know, it's pretty sweet. I got some backup food just in case, that's good. Alright. We almost at the mill. Mega Man Mills. I remember this place. There are so many quests here. Alright.
It's too far.
First enemy. Got that frost damage. You know what? Boom. You brittle bones. There's Devlin.
I'm out of range.
I won't be. Boom. Boom. It's held by the Scourge. Join us. I can't join you. It's not Wrath. I can't become an undead Tormund. Don't you know? Okay, can't afford to carry all that, especially when I got all these remains that I'm gonna need. Get out of here. Alright, I almost got all the skulls that I need. Look at this hit. Boom. Look at that. That's the sweetness. Bam. Oh, I don't need to do that. Okay, good. If you escape, you cancel. Because I don't really want to waste the rage if I don't have to. Alright, one of them is in the house. I know this. And if they're not alive yet, I'll wait. Water barrel. There she is. Oh my god, I smacked the shit out of this mob. Look at that. Boom. I got the goo. Oh shit, hey boy. Guess what? Bam. Get out of here. Get some more food. Oh, looks like someone's in there already, so I'm gonna kill these over here.
Too far away.
I think one's in the farm house over here. And then he's going to another one. One over here, Dermond. There he was. Oh, there he was, yeah. There he is over there. Alright, I'll kill this. You don't want to. Did that rogue die? Oh my god, I killed him. Well, I tried to help you. Quizzo got wrecked. Food crate. Boom. Boom. Alright, Dermond. Derman. Just waiting. Just waiting. There it is. There's that. Need notch ribs. And then I need to find Gregor. Who's in the farmhouse, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure. At least that person didn't move at me. At least. Boom. Annihilation. Complete annihilation. Boom. Oh my god, I just ain't dropping it. That's awful. At least I kill him. Oh my goodness. How dare. How dare he. Oh shit, I didn't even get the quest. Oh shit. Oh, Gregor's not in here. Oh shit, then he must be over this way. She's somewhere in the city, I think. Yeah, that was cool when you get a quest item. And you're just like, oh shit, where do I go? Spot I haven't gone. So let's head over there. I haven't got a single nostrip. That's where you get him from. Is he in here? Ooh. Probably. Alright. That told me where I need to go, so. Oh dear. It's okay, when I finally find him and kill him. I don't even know if this is where I need to go. How am I in combat? Oh. We got a warlock over here. I don't even know if this is the right way, but it's where I'm going. Quest. Oh, fancy. I do not have enough inventory space for all this. I don't even know where I got that quest from. Probably not on the right quest. That's funny. I just went the wrong way. Alright, I can't carry all these. So where am I gonna bail on? Yeah. I mean, I'm here, dude. I'm gonna collect these. He's over there somewhere. He's not in the house. He is. I don't even have enough space for the root. Alright. I'm gonna use that potion when I'm lost any health. I just need to fit all the quest items. Even with the extra bag, dude. I didn't know I had this quest, dude. That's crazy. Could Gregor be in the farmhouse? Thurman was over there. Here, come here. He's not in here. Oh boy. Well, I wanted to use my potion. I'm probably gonna have to. Oh my god, I didn't hit him. I thought I hit him. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my lord. Why can't I find Gregor? Devlin's over there. Gregor, Thurman was on the mine. Over there. Where was he? Oh my god. He's the only one I don't remember. crap is he? So much, but now where that dude is. There he is. Alright.
I'm out of range.
Okay, what am I gonna get rid of? How dare you? How dare you? You know what? I don't need to mind. All right. There we go. This is very tumultuous with inventory space. We're back to bro. While I'm running, I will be right back. I'm gonna get my ice cream and my water. Damn it, fucking tree, are you serious? Alright. Can't eat in the dark. Alright, so ignore that. Are you kidding me, trees? Alright. Towards bro. I got so much stuff to turn in, man. I should have. No. I don't have inventory room. If I got some bags, dude. Some bags are freaking drunk. I may buy more when I go back to the city if they're only 3 silver. Pretty good price. Oh, yeah. This is now turned into a food stream. Whoa. All right. See, normally when I was playing WoW, I'd probably be playing another game and watching TV.
What now?
Because you can do stuff in the downtime.
Trust no one.
I'm gonna sell that. Did I get anything for him? No. quests are over here.
Speak quickly.
All right, there's that. There's that. Heirloom weapon. Oh. Oh. Oh my god, I just got rid of my shield. Hey dude, that axe. I can't see what it looks like. Axe has a little bit more damage to you. Damn. I just got rid of my shield, so I will hold on to that. I need to sell some stuff though.
What is it? Goodbye.
Alright. Hell yeah.
Hello?
Mr. Winters. Mrs. Winters. Alright, dude. I just need a shield. I want to convert this copper.
Trust no one.
Speak with Severin. Almost level 13. That's good. The 3 strength on this make it a little bit more damage, I think. Yeah, there's no blacksmith in there. Even though it looks like there would be. Alright, so now I'm gonna head up to these poachers. Like that's the thing in Vanilla. I do a bunch of quests here, come back, and they're like, alright, now go all the way back up there and do more quests. It's like, shit! I was just there! Alright, here we go. Alright, here's some Doomweed. Oh my god, I can't mine. That's right. I didn't buy my stuff. Well, that's my life now. Like, you know what works well with WoW? Pokemon. As you're, like, doing something, you just, like, take it, do your turn. Man, I don't need to kill those. Oh, I need to kill the mongrels. Alright, the mongrels. There's a mongrel. Boom. Right here. Wrecked. Alright. One dude is in the house. All the Doomweed I could ever need. I get that Doomweed. How dare you? Oh, you're really nothing to me. Correct.
too far away.
I'm gonna loot that. Oh, he's in that house. Shit. The graveyard robbers are over that way. Pretty sure. I'm trying to get big boy. I got a few. How dare you? He's gonna bleed out. Yep. Boom. So close. I'm sad about that. Yeah, cheaper heroic strikes, get some parry. I'm gonna get some parry. Alright. And then I'll have to go back that way. It's okay, I got bag space. Oh my god, my HP. It's okay, I got the stomp. Boom. Get out of here, maggot eye. Huh, you gotta get maggot eye's paw. I think you should have got maggot eye's maggot eye. Yeah, dude. Yeah, it's classic. Classic. Dude, I fucking leveled a farm. I had the longest run. Undead ain't got a long run to get to anywhere.
I need to get closer.
The problem is, he made an undead warrior. Alright. Oh my god, these guys are so little. Oh yeah. I think that's why I came over here. Dude, his run isn't even as long as the Tauren's to a proper second level area. Need to kill a few more. Get one more icon. Alright. Let's go back. Actually, Bro's right here. Bro is literally right here. Alright, got his. Oh no. Oh no, that's not where I want to run. Oh, really? And I just freaking get it everywhere. Great quest, so good experience. Okay, let's turn on this and Megadeth. But yeah, there's a reason I didn't remember this. They added this in the final patch. I was capped. So I never saw that shit. It would have happened and then I never would have realized. Let's sell some of this stuff though.
Over you.
I'll smelt this. Alright. Kind of want to go back and see what I can learn with blacksmithing. So, I should pick up the materials again.
What now?
Oh my god, I'm never selling a mining pick again. Did you see how much that costs? Oh my god, that's a rich man's money right there. I ain't got that kind of money to spend all willy-nilly. So we're gonna go to the family crypt. Gotta kill some the Scarlet Crusades. Well, here's the thing about Classic and Retail. Classic, you were starting from level 1. Like, that's where you started. Like, they had this big, huge thing. You know, they had to fill this whole world with 1 through 60 content. You've never had to that much of a gap in levels. Ever. Ever. Every expansion. Yeah, I really think the difference is because from this point on, after this, it's just adding stuff. Whereas this was the base. Alright, it's over here, right? There it is. Oh, I gotta kill these things, that's right. Boom. New level. A lot more skills to get. Let's sharpen up. Just taking it slow, just taking it chill. Got some ice cream. I'm a freaking ghost. I'm a ghost busting cow. Shit! Well, I did say bull in a graveyard. And this area is supposed to be easy. southwest. So I want soon to go over there. Alright. After this, I will. Now I'll head there. Get the scarlet stuff, turn that in. Go hang out with that guy. Gotta kill Murlocs. There's Murlocs over here, but I also think there's some there. Man, I should have set it somewhere close. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go over here and then kill Murlocs. Come here. Taking it slow. Oh, you fucks. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. Dude. It's not even cool. There's just too many. Oh my god. Damn it, dude, there's just too many in there. That's gonna last like 30 fucking minutes if I do that. This is not going well now. I really need a ranged weapon. They're 2 levels lower than me, but I was half health. But damn. These deaths are racking up quick today. They're racking up quick. I may just go further down and then work my way up. Yeah, I need to get a shield again. It does more damage. Oh, I did fucking run away, didn't I? I'm gonna let him aggro me. It is. Let's go. Oh my god. Boom. Alright, we're making our way in. Come here. Oh my god. Fuck this. Fuck this place. Fuck this place. I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna go do in-city stuff. For... Oh, it's only 3 minutes. But if that would've aggroed me, it would've killed me. Alright. So... I'm gonna go do city stuff. Real quick. Because I'm having some difficulties. Try to train in blacksmithing, or I may make a bunch of stuff and then train in blacksmithing. I have someone to talk to in here. I'm eating my ice cream. I've been dying all day. So this name is proper. It's hard life out here in Classic. It's a hard life. You didn't tell me the music wasn't working yesterday. It was really quiet when I was listening to it. It should sound better today though, right? You know me, I barely die nowadays, but vanilla, I'm fucking just hitting the flow all the time. I got no bags. Look at my no bags. I had to buy this. Look at how broke I am. Look at how broke I am. I'm trying to fix that. I went the wrong way. Hold on, wait, near the mage quarter. Yeah, I'm gonna take this way. Look, Undercity before it got plagued up. You know what?
What do you require? Embrace the shadow.
I don't know how much that was. How much was that? 1 silver? Okay, that was worth. I'm gonna use this damn linen. 66 health. Okay, that ain't shit. But I'm leveling it. It's better than no health. These will save my life. These will save my life. I'm telling you. Alright, what do I gotta get my skill to?
I'm listening.
To get heavy. 40. Okay, well, time to eat some ice cream. This was classic WoW. Just chilling. Just chilling. I'm full, dude. Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna put this away. I'm like full. I'm not gonna overeat it just cause it's here. Right back to the darkness.
Boo. Boo.
Oh shit.
What do you require?
Bye. Here we go. Real band-aids. Sell some of these, but not all of them.
Speak quickly.
Oh, nice. They sold for a nice amount. That's good. All right. Got band-aids. That's that good shit. Now there's a dude called Bellathor over here. Something like that. That I need to talk to. Bether. Oh, it does show that he's up, see? That's cool.
Hello.
Thorium Brotherhood.
Victory for Sylvanas.
I should also go see my warrior trainer, see what's up. But I want to go to blacksmith first. Undead Hunter will be a thing eventually.
Speak quickly.
It's only 50 silver. Okay. 35, 40, 45 till I can start making some crazy shit. Well, let's make some things. Wonder how much these just sell for. Thank you. of started being useful for myself. I was for a little bit and then it stopped. I'm getting there.
Inventory is full.
What would you ask of death?
17 copper. Hey, that's something.
Remember.
That's something. Alright, like one more. Because I kind of need to... I'm kind of just trying to make rough grinding stone.
What do you require?
Just because I don't like to see it.
Beware.
All right. I'm in the warrior section. I want to talk to my trainers. I did that. I would almost be at. Increasing the amount of rage charge, excuse me.
Speak quickly.
Yes, overpower, please. No. That's way too rich for my blood. Sweet, I got a new skill. Overpower, baby. Only in battle. Here, I'll put it after that. But it costs a lot, little rage, and it does some pretty good damage. And I can use it after a dodge. And it's instant. Pretty sweet. It's pretty freaking sweet. Alright. We ready to go back out into the world and discover our destiny. Just hoofing it everywhere. It's my life. So I can almost make that cool thing. Just need to mine more. I got ice cream all over my lips. Hold on. You want to know one of my earliest deaths that I remember in this game? I was like, oh, I want to go to a new zone. I'm going to go this way, and died. I was like level 15. I died so quick. A bear came running from like way deep in the zone and just murdered my ass. Was my life. Alright, there's a tower like right over here that I need to kill some scarlets at. kind of trial and error to see if you can handle certain quests. Honestly. Like that one, I was just like, nope, it was too much pain. So I'm heading over here. Alright, let's go kill some scarlets. There they are. There they are.
It's too far.
There's the first victim. Dodge an attack. How dare you? You won, but you're dead. There's more band-aid juice. How dare you dodge? That's what you get. Get out of here. Alright, there's one. Boom. Okay, these missionaries. Oh my god. A fucking bag. Holy shit. Shit, the first bag that's ever dropped for me. I'm in the darkness now. I finished my ice cream. Oh my god, I got a new bag. Oh my god. Captain Perrine. Oh my god. Pro strats, look at that. Band-aid in mid-combat. This dude, motherfucking parrying like a motherfucker. Alright, thanks, that dude helped. Treasure. Take that copper. I'll take that. Alright. There's someone. Boom. My bud. There's eyes on the lugs. Does he need to kill Homeboy again? I think so, maybe. That dude dodged me. This water and give it to you. Yeah, I don't need that. You can take it. Oh, nice. Sweet. Look at that.
I'm out of range.
Yeah, I still need more insignias.
It's too far away.
Boss dude, big boy. All right, I got a fucking bag. That's so cool. And I got muffins. I got muffins. They only work for right now though. And they're like barely any health. For my health. But it's better than nothing. It is better than nothing. So, I got that complete. I still gotta kill some murlocs. I gotta go see a dude over a lake. And I gotta go back to the frickin' mill. There's the lake. All right. There's that guy. Hey buddy, I'm looking at your books. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna go kill the murlocs. You know what's funny about playing this? After I played this, I was like, oh, I want to get on normal WoW too and do some stuff with my Extreme Bull. The same character. Would work well at the same time as this. Hearthstone. If you pull murlocs that are far apart, you don't run into the murloc problem. There's a couple over there. I don't wanna pull too many and die. I really don't.
It's too far away.
Or maybe I do when I wanna go back. I killed it so fast I didn't even realize. Head straight there. It's a big world. Yeah, now my linen cloth goes to Band-Aids. I can live off of two bags. It'll be rough, but I'll make it. I'll make it through. I usually don't play beta much, but I do really want to play this one a lot. Alright. Got a whole lot to go. What could you have by level 30? So that's 21. So 5, 5, 5. Sweeping strikes. Huh. But you probably want one of those, or one of those. Or maybe Death Wish and just like wreck bodies. Or just be prot and just like concuss people. Concussion people. Alright. So that quest. Alright, where's the. Here's the farm. And Zara's like up there. How fucking dare you, Beth? How dare you? All right. Ooh. I so should have had that up. Oh my god. And that's what I get for being a scrub. I could have been getting all this copper. Friars are who need to die. I could kill these zealots. I may take a look at inside Scarlet Monastery, unless the mobs are too high level in there. I forget what level they are. Because I know the dungeon's levels. But I'm not sure outside what it looks like. Like, as far as level wise, it probably is. I'm gonna make one of those. Toss it back here. There's a fryer. I get fried. Boom. Fry them up right. Boom. Torn barbecue. Z-lot. There's a fryer. Though you missed it. People were mooing at me. I was like, that's racist. I'll be fine. How dare they? I'm not allowed to do that. What do you think this? Oh. Survived because I'm a freaking hero. Captain Bachoon. Oh. Alright, this could be a good Damn it. Med. Someone having problems with Murlocs. I couldn't freaking do my thing. Man, he don't know the war life. The war life just wins. Except for moments like this, sometimes. But not against Murlocs. He's the wrong kind of warrior. You gotta go cow warrior. It's the only way. Bam. He got a defensive stance. You know what, that's what I should do when it's getting to the wire. Switch stance. But, see, look at that, easy. It's just some of these big dudes can wear me down. I gotta kill one more fryer. There he is.
I need to get closer.
Get out of here with that. Freaking dodging. Generally works for... No, it's only a dodge. Okay. So if he would have dodged, that would have been good. Okay. Actually, since I'm here, let me go take a look at the old place. The old Scarlet Monastery. This is the dungeons that I ran a lot. 30 to 40 every day. Doing some kind of Scarlet Monastery. I was always up for it. I was like, sure. I'll do it. I'll tank it. Graveyard. Armory. Is Graveyard? Armory. Because Graveyard was the earliest one. And then you had the... Was the library? Was it called the library? I think so. Then there was the armory, and then there was cathedral. Yeah, it was graveyard, library, armory, cathedral. And then they combined them and redid them. And Cata, I think. Pretty sure it was Cata, yeah. Maybe Pandaria. But I'm pretty sure it was Cataclysm. The monastery. 34 through 45. Oh yeah, they big. They big, big. They really big. That's an unknown zone. But there it is. You know what? I'll die as long as I discover it. Cause I need to go back to Brill anyways. So fuck it. There it is. Didn't even discover it. Oh no, when I'm right here, no! That would send me back to Brill, fuck. You know what, I'm running in. Fuck it. You only live once. I'm running in deep. Yeah, I just YOLO'd. I just set it out. I did. And that was bad. Alright. As far as I can go. I will die for this. There it is. Alright. It's worth. Even if it breaks my armor, okay. It's worth. Look at that. The classic. The classic. Scarlet Monastery. We got Skull Mance, where you need a key. You got Stratham, and then you got the back door where you need a key. Oh. Those are good shit. So I need to head over that way? And talk to someone? Track a thing on your map and it's not a buff, you gotta keep buffing. She should be along here, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I think I see where they're at. These were the days. Nowadays, you could have your low-level toons already riding around on mounts. You get mounts at 20. So you're gonna be riding around early as shit. Plague lands. What's that? Big area. Forsaken. Embrace the shadow.
Watch your back. What is it?
Alright, what did she want me to do? Something with the Oh, that's probably at that farm over there. You know what? Yeah, I'll go do that, because I'm not close to level yet. So I might as well. And then turn all that stuff in. On my way back. It is slow. That is for sure. I'll kill you, you damn zombie. Business. Alright, there's one. Level 11s, but look at that crit though. 100 crit. Big damage. Big freaking damage, yo.
I'm out of rage.
Just rolling around. Thank you. Boom. Try to dodge me. You'll regret it. Bang. Freaking poison me, how dare he? This was that classic life. Just wailing on mobs. Till they die. Oh yeah, he's using that to level up his skill. People bring him rolling in. And he just like, money, money. Skilled up. No money, but he's skilling up, which could be wrong. Come on, stop parrying me. Jeez. Alright, let's eat. Those parries are ridiculous. Oh, that priest is over there. Me. I'm just doing my torrent thing. Bam. Ooh. I'm just gonna work bodies, because that's what I do.
just run.
Boom. Heroic striking for days. Excuse me. The ice cream made me gassy. Aw, oh, damn it. Alright, well, these are what I need now, so I'm just gonna be. Three more. Oh, they're called Bleeding Horrors. Alright. He's going that way. Alright, I'm gonna go around the back there. Maybe I should go inside. Nothing is inside. I remember seeing some way out this way. Yeah. Yeah. There's what I need.
I'm out of range.
They're going in there. There we go. That's what I need. If I see another one, I'm just breaking. Making a break for it. They're grouped, but they didn't want to group with me. What are they not like, Torin? I'm gonna be getting heals. But they don't want to join forces. I see. I just need one more. There it is. I just need one more. Slim frickin' pickins, man. Dude. There's like none. Anywhere. Oh, there we go.
It's too far away.
Most of them are kill some stuff because it's experience. Okay, I guess they're done. Alright, easy. There it is. The unspoken rule. When everyone's done, run away. Agility is such a tank stat at this point. Increases armor and chance to dodge. For warriors, it's a tank stat. That's the thing. Alright, got all these quests to turn back there. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. I already know maces. I already know how to mace. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
What would you ask of death?
I should sell
one
more.
No one. I am forsaken.
He is forsaken.
Be quick about your business.
Oh, I will. You know what? I'll sell it. Sell that. Here, let's smoke some stuff.
No.
Let's make two of these. Leveling up that blacksmith and looks like good shit. There's Persona. All right, my mining is like top tier, dude. 60 mining. Boom. Yes. Return to the magistrate.
That better be good.
I do not have that one. I'm sorry. I want to finish that one, and I should.
That better be good.
Alright, let's go get our revenge on the family crypt. I've trained. I'm coming there. I'm going back there. A stronger cow. A stronger bull. More professional. More well off. So he's over there, but I'm going that way.
It's too far away.
Look what I found. They don't give the experience anymore, though. Sad. I should have made my homin, bro. But it's too late. I'm getting too used to walking around everywhere, anyways. It's just life. Wait till I start making freaking bronze. Shit's gonna be real. It's gonna be real. Alright. Alright, and I just need to get to 45 and I can make those green pants. These are getting more advanced now, though. Look at all that needed. Oh, and I'm gonna have to decide whether I want to be an armorsmith or a weaponsmith, and clearly... Oh my god. It's not that clear. I need to check and see if you can make the armor, the dark iron armor, without being an armorsmith. Because I'm like, oh crap, I do want to be a weaponsmith, because as a weaponsmith, you can make the item that turns into the sulfurous. And I want to make fucking sulfurous, dude. I'm gonna get into a guild and be like, yo, I'm gonna make this hammer, and I wanna be the first one to get that, and I will tank for you everything. I will tank everything for your guild, but I wanna make this damn hammer. And then, of course, for a little bit after I make the hammer, I'm gonna be fucking DPS. Just freaking fireball and shit. I need to get like a guild's main tank spot in Classic and just be fucking baller as shit. Cause I know I know pretty much like everything I need to know. Cause this is like round two for me. No, I'll probably try to level more efficiently. But it'll be rough because I'm a Tauren. Because I still have to do that fucking run. I'll definitely do it my old school way and do Durotar first, so I come here at a little bit higher level. So these quests, and then I can get this hammer and just fucking rock the shit. Cause this is like jogging my memory where some shit was. As you can see, it wasn't perfect. I was running around looking for Gregor. Whoever else was in here went the other way. Oh, look, Boof. That's Boof. Yeah, someone went this way. He's a mean bleed. That's all he needed. Alright, so I need to kill a bunch more of these guys. And then... oh my god. Oh my god. That was scary. I walked into a shitstorm. Alright. Bam. Bam. Take. How dare you? Boom. I need one more of them, and then just, I need to kill the zombies. I went for the long trek back to Bro.
I'm out of range.
Running for days. Running for days. You know what's funny? I love how people say that the game nowadays is elongated to make you spend more money on subscription, and I'm like, what the fuck is this? Literally, I'm gonna have to pay $15 for a month just to walk places. A lot of the time. And I don't mind it, like I said. If it's something to do, like, that's why I'm subscribed. I enjoy it. All facets of it. But I don't think they're just trying to maliciously elongate the game. I mean, look at this shit. This this eats up your time more than current WoW, I'd say. Because people like, this change to the portals adds a minute to my time. You're trying to make me spend more money on sub time. It's like, man, look at this. I gotta run all the way to Bro because I ain't set my hearth there. And look, a hearthstone has an hour cooldown. An hour. Like, honestly, this is gonna be a faster way home. Oh, damn it, there's a copper mine there. This brings me back to life. Oh, my shit's broke. Fuck. The one problem with doing this. Broken armor. It's alright. It is alright.
And you are.
Hold on. I'm not gonna need to repair the weapon. Because you wanna know why?
Victory.
So I'm gonna get a new one. So it don't even matter. Don't even matter. I'm about to get a new weapon. Oh, wait, that's my one hander. I ain't getting rid of that.
Hello.
Boom.
Beware the living.
Boom. The bone cracker. The bone smacker. I'm gonna crush bodies.
I have exactly what you need. Beware our enemies.
Alright. While I have the sickness. Might as well. Just chilling, man. My WoW streams are forever going to be chill, especially when they're classic. Alright. I could go up to that guy. And do this quest. I could go do that. I'm gonna do the Scarlet Crusade one. Spiders are way over here, maybe? Those are the only quests, and then I go back to here. My ear itched. Man, I find it funny that they capped at 30. I wonder if the next cap's gonna be 40. I'm concerned I may burn myself out on this game. But we'll come to that in time. especially if I'm playing this retail and other games, because I do want to play other stuff. But I'm definitely having fun with this right now. So, this is where we're at. I don't care about you, Bat. Actually, you know what? Let me turn my... How dare you? Let me turn my mace wheel. Oh, I can't sharpen a mace. Well, shit. I gotta make the other kinds of stones. Take some of my bandages. Here, let me get up to 40, and I'll stop making them. There it is. Alright. Put one on. There we go. Good. Yeah, I should definitely train the skill while I'm on my way there for a little bit. 30. And my sword is pretty much capped. I actually have room to loot stuff. It's amazing. Rest. Alonzo's Fowl. Member of the Priest Order Hall. Didn't show up this entire time until Legion, though. And then he just had you come right here, and he's like, "Hey guys, I'm here." It's like, well, shit, dude. It's like, what, was he just pretending to be a dead body there the entire time? With these freaking Scarlet Crusade members all over the freaking place? Who knows? Whoa! Where did y'all come from? Settle down. Get out of here with that shit. They just came out of nowhere, man. Oh, fuck, man. You know what? Okay, yay, I love. That was crazy, dude. Fucking these pets are fucking everywhere. Holy crap. AoE looting, dude. Miss it. You know what, like I said, this has its charms. Alright, I don't want none. I can't wait to show the silly things I used to do. I also can't wait to do the dungeons that I loved to do that were removed. They weren't the same after Classic anyways, but still, they straight gone. Frickin' mages. Nice dodge. Fucked you. Oh. Yeah, let's just take it one at a time. One at a time. Especially when I'm still training my skill. Come on, Briar. I'm bleeding. I bled him with a mace. You're dead. You're dead. Alright, let's get in there. So we got two. Oh, there's his bodyguards. Alright. I'm going fully prepared. So, fully prepared. Alright, I may level as I kill one of them. Here it is. Boom. Yeah, buddy. There it is. No food. Alright. Back to Brill. We go. Oh, I may look for the spiders, that's right. Alright, so I'm level 14 now. If I had put everything into one, I would be getting something fancy, but it's okay. I'm spreading out my traits. My talents. My talent points. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna look over here for spiders. See if I can finish that quest too. Yep, look, my mace skills are just going right back up. Sweet. I don't really have a buff to give out, which sucks. But. Battle Shark, I have to group up with people to put out, which kind of sucks. But it is what it is. It is what it is. Any spiders. See some scarlet. There's a spider. All right, there we go. Alright, time to kill my mortal nemesis. Spiders. I'm gonna smash them with my mace. I don't need any of that. Now my run's doing 8. Tick. spiders will die. To get this venom. You know what, Stranglethorn? That's gonna be the real mob grind. Venom. What's just straight nothing? I need to get oh yeah, this is gonna take a while. My food. But that mage conjured for me, which was nice.
It's too far.
So I got 2 out of 4, and I've killed like a million spiders. So, doing my duty to the world. Yeah, this is something I was talking about earlier. I really think that the classic thing and the retail thing. So, like, when you started this game, you started a nobody. And now, after all these stuff you do, you can't be that again. That's why I think there's something to classic that is unredoable. And I mean, I'm kind of getting that feel again, redoing, like, having, like, this being here, you know, and I can't wait to have it, like, the alive version that stays, you know. I mean, it's never going to be the exact same that it was, but it's still something, and it does bring me joy. And you know what? That's what matters. Get all the way back to frickin' bro. And then I think we're done here. Gonna go into Undercity, turn some shit in. And then we're going to... We're going back to Overmar. We're going to the Barrens. Next time. I'm gonna pretty much go back to Undercity, but get back to Overmar. I'm gonna get back to Overmar. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna turn these in. Okay. Go back to Overmar. And then... say hello to Thrall. I'm actually gonna hit up Undercity before bro. Because I want to do some of this. Man, I hate having to put that back up. I'm going to have to get used to it, but yeah. It's a pain. just bandages. So I can kind of get rid of these ones. Actually, let me put my bandages there. Yeah, but remember, mounts take up a slot in your bag. No one has remembered that yet. Or, actually, I bet you a lot of people have, but, because we haven't hit 40, people haven't been reminded, and they're going to be like, oh, that is in my bag. It's like, yes, you have to hold on to your mount, to use your mount. Quarter, and then I gotta go to the warrior quarter, which is alright because they're close. Look, there's an orc. Went around town. Oh my god, you missed it. I'm going to this one. Chosen correctly. All right. Here we go. Here's a pet. You can get a pet. But I ain't got that kind of money. I almost got that kind of money, actually, but I'm not going to spend it on a cockroach. I'm trying to think of an old pet that's pretty cool. Couldn't you get a chicken? I'll do that on my alliance. Get a chicken. I'm trying to remember. If there's another one, because I know there's snakes, there's a snake vendor, there's a cockroach vendor, which is him. Huh.
What is it?
Oh, no, he wants me to go back. What the fuck? Alright, interesting. I may bring it back to that dude. Right now, I'm focused on...
Got all day.
Be quick about your business. Farewell.
Okay, you know what? There's probably gonna be some fine thread over this way. Don't wanna make that shit. Look at that. Look at that. Strength and stamina. Ooh. 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 So good.
Trust no one.
Speak quickly.
Dude, that's expensive. That's fucking expensive. It's from 2 silver. Dude, these pants are sweet. These are freaking sweet. I'm gonna make some other ones just to get up to 50 and see what I can do.
What is it?
65. Ooh. I think mine's better though. Yeah.
Trust no one.
Hey, it's still something. Start making these. Sell them up. Get money. Alright, let me make one of these too. This is better.
And you are. I'm listening.
Oh. See, that's when you start getting to the good shit. Pretty much have the same amount of gold that I came. Okay, good. So it's all kind of evened out. Got new gloves. I got new fucking pants that are fucking sweet. Look at me. I'm looking fucking cool as shit. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Look at that. Journeyman blacksmith. Look at that. Boom. Boom. I'm a fucking big boy. I'm gonna make the guild for non-big streamers. It's gonna be like... Don't look at me. Don't look at me. To start making some stuff? Damn. We need lots of copper. That's for damn sure. Alright. Gonna turn that stuff into Brill, then I'm going back to Obermar. Going back to the land of close to the land of my people. And then I will be going to Barrens. Okay, I should be able to mine 10. I haven't trained to smelt it yet. That's the only thing. Got a big fucking weapon. Got big fucking pants. And, looking good. Look at that. I'm a fucking powerhouse. Power to destroy. See, those are good. Those pants are really good. They are better than my current ones. But you know what? I don't have them yet. So, my current ones will do. Alright, here's your venom. Yeah, it was three tolls. 1, 2, 3. 3 o'clock. I mean, you're no good, scoundrel. How dare you, dwarf? You're a freaking dwarf. He's not that far away. Let's go turn in the book. I'm gonna be rid of all the quests. Alright. I need to try to pick up the other quests here if I'm gonna go do a dungeon. So I gotta go to Ogrimmar. Dude, I wonder if you start getting kills early on, you can be like High Warlord for this first week on the beta. And be like, I'm the High Warlord of this game. I'm the Omega Supreme Champion of the world. WoW Federation. Great shit. Hold on, let me find this. Sweet gems, which are mainly used for engineering, so I may start selling those. But yeah, it's funny, before I started streaming this, I was like, gotta do my emissaries first. So I did those, then I started streaming this. Like I said, I'm gonna play both. And you got this, yes. A little Nefari. Immune to the bleed. Ain't got no blood. Ain't got no life. Boom. Oh, that itch. Yeah, these guys just don't bother me. I'm too big. They ain't want none. I'm also actively trying to avoid them.
What is it?
Oh, nice. Bone buckler. Cool. I'm gonna go all the way back to undersea for that shit. No. Damn. 5 silver though, I'll turn that in eventually, but not right now. 5 silver though, dude. That's some shit. That's some money. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a break soon. I've been going for like 3.5 hours. These headphones are wearing on me. But I would be back to this tomorrow and it'll be Barons. It'll be the land of my people. Yeah, I don't need that. I don't know if I'm gonna do Durotar.
I'm listening. Just no.
Oh, man. All right, got 42 silver, making that money. Don't have a gold yet, but I can dream. Yeah, the first time you've made a gold, you're just like, oh my god, I made a gold. Oh my god. Feels good. And then you're like, oh, I need to have 100 of these at level 40. Shit. I think this is our room. Yes.
Glad I could help.
I can show you the world. Look at me. I'm king of the world. I'm king of the world. We're going home. We're going home. I roared at a goblin. Look at me, I'm glorious. See, no transmog back in the day. You looked how you looked. I day now. There it is. Oh yeah. They did mention these in a bug fix, because look at that. But actually, that is technically where you zone from. And then you zone out in way over here. I guess that's not too bad. Oh man, look at that copper vein. You know what? I want to try something. I'm trying to remember where it was at. Exactly. Hold on, though. This is money. Current WoW, when you do something like this, it will spawn at your mouse. But in original, it was always over there. Which I think is why I had a habit of always moving my mouse over that side. But now I do it over here. I don't move it over there anymore, but that's why. Okay. So. Trying to remember. I think it was on this side. So there's a spot over here that you could do something called wall jump. And then you could do that and get underneath Okramar as well as be on top of it. But I'm trying to remember, was it actually along here? Or was it further down? Hold on. It may not work. Hold on. Yeah, I think it has to do with this spot. I really do. Because I think you get up there, you run along there, and you can get up that side. Pretty far, I just don't know where to go. Because it was up here that you've had to do the really shits. The really, like, glitchy wall. You could actually, like, wedge yourself along the wall. Or was it just, like, up here? Like this. can't really remember, dude. I wonder if there's a video of doing it in the day. But yeah, and then you'd get up on there, and you essentially fall through the city, because those walls don't really, like, exist, per se. And then you can get underneath Ogrimmar, or you could continue along the top. I think I remember actually getting to the Zeppelin in Ogrimmar. But you may ask, what Zeppelin in Ogrimmar? That one. That Zeppelin. This is right there. Think. Pretty sure. So you can get along up there. Man, I really gotta remember where it is. Oh. Yeah, that's what I used to do, dude. That shaman running fast. Oh, nice. But do you see how nice the drag looked? I forgot how nice this area looked. In the darkness, instead of what it looks like now. Or Stan. I'm gonna go hang out with Thurl. Yeah, this is old school Ogrimmar. You just missed me trying to jump into it. I gotta remember where at. It's fucking crazy when you can. It's funny to see underneath the city. And this was the Valley of Wisdom, where the War Chief was. Until they changed it in Cataclysm. It's like MacTheridan. Thing. It's not actually him. But I think that's his skull and his armor on display. Like, fuck MacTheridan. Crocron, old school Crocron Otibus. Oh, yeah. What's
strength
up?
And honor.
Stone Tower. Alright. Shaman trainers. Yeah, shaman trainers, because look who's here. There he is. There he is, the legend. Oh!
Come to consult the spirit.
Two war chiefs, one room. There's Vol'jin. I miss you, Vol'jin. Gone too soon. But here he is.
Lokar, friend.
The original war chief of the Horde. Look at him. This shouldn't work, yeah. I'm Aurora. For Thrall.
Welcome to Ogrimmar. Have you come to serve the Horde?
Have you come to serve the Horde? Alright, I need to do this quest to get the one. And there's Nazgrel, who would go on to Outland. Fucking Eitrig over here. Vol'jin chilling, man. Look at him. Oh! You need to settle down. Two war chiefs, one room. You taking it nasty. That's how I can tell you play too much Overwatch. Actually, that's where I'm gonna log out. In a room with two motherfucking war chiefs of the Horde. Would be. One currently is, or one at this point in time is, and another that would be later on. What a room to log out in. Oh yeah. For the Horde. Anyways, I'm done for now. I gotta get ready for bed. Bye-bye.